was one of the people involved in her gang rape. Next on General Hospital, Jason finds out that his old mob boss is working for his enemy. But will Jason retaliate against his best friend?
Trouble at all.
Meanwhile, Carly's attempt to win her husband Jack's back works against her. And Johnny and Lulu are still on the run. But when Lulu's guilt starts to get the best of her, will Johnny be able to calm her fears?